He's dialed.
Good ball.
We're with our fourth Monday match at the Golf Club of Dallas. Mango sneaky comeback last one, he tied it up. I'm gonna chalk it up as a loss, so I feel like I'm not 1-1-1, I'm 1-2. Gotta try to even the score today. Par for first hole, I think we're both gonna rip driver, try to just get him close and make some birdies.
Yards, heavy breeze going down.
A vicious, vicious kick. 130 yards. Mango's just to the right. We're severely downwind, so I'm gonna hit one less club. It's a missed opportunity.
Good hands. We'll settle.
That wasn't great.
Little tester coming back, kid.
Great putt, never a doubt.
Missed opportunity there with that putt. All square, coming to two, par five. Maybe make a birdie. We still have yet to make a birdie on a Monday match, so this could be the opportunity.
Right down the middle. What a ball. If I teed up driver, I couldn't get there right now. So, 3-1 it is. That might not be in a good spot. Not a very good spot.
528 yard hole, 195 to the pin. That was a big drive. So again, still haven't made a birdie. We have a good eagle opportunity if we can put something close. Playing it a little short, see if we can get a one bounce to the pin.
That thing is deep.
I don't even think it was deep. I took two clubs off the actual number that I wanted to hit. I just think it's right, but it's way downhill, so we're gonna have to chip up now. This rough has been mean to us too.
Whew. Showed up to golf, not to run track, so. Body was not built for running, I'll tell you that. Fly. I don't think I'm gonna make birdie.
Not his best effort. It was from a tough spot, but I've seen better out of him for sure.
Dormy boys have made a birdie on camera. Unconventional way to do it, but we'll take it. We'll take any birdie after 28 birdie-less holes.
One down.
Very Dormy-esque. I just chipped in. You'll see a little snippet of it from there, but we might not have been recording as I chipped in and made the first birdie in the Monday matches. You'll have to take our word for it. I'm one up, par three, 166 yards.
See, I didn't record it on purpose because I thought I was getting Duva's head, but he's completely flipped the script on me.
I
can't think. I've got potato brain.
You're very rattled you didn't record on that one.
I thought I was going to get in your head.
You're going to see it for the next couple of holes, but he is shaken to his core at this point.
Yeah, it's not good. All right, pick it up. All right, so we're two down. Well, I'm two down through three. Lost a ball there. Not the greatest of shots. It's just, I'm telling you, that chipping has me beyond rattled right now. Beyond rattled. And it's gonna come down to mental will and fortitude. Does he have enough in him?
I'm up two through three holes. Mango was devastated. He didn't get my chip on camera, so he's really, really, he's down bad right now. He's gonna try to get some momentum back. I'm gonna send this 403 yard par four, sending driver right down the middle. That's the play. That's how we get back on track for Mango too. He needs to get back on track. Good ball. 180 yards. I found whatever this chasm is. I gotta try to hook something around there and hope Mango doesn't capitalize as always.
All right, good out. So Duva's in a little trouble here. We got 106 to the pin downwind. Full short. I got so lost in the sun. Caught up.
Not making it easy on myself. That is for sure. How does it go right?
That's good, bud. Good hole.
That's all.
Doofus over here managed to capitalize on my mistake, so he's probably feeling real hot. I'm one up still, but got some room to work on with the driver. Got some room to grow with the driver, I'll have to say.
Like a little flower sprouting up. All right, I won that hole. We're one down. Par four, we're gonna go right over the last tree here, try to get into a spot to get something close. I'm still birdie-less. I'm not eagle-less. I'm birdie-less in Monday matches.
Got a gap. High risk, high reward. Mango's in the fairway. He should put it tight.
Have you seen me play?
I want you to play well, man.
That is electric. There you go.
It's a bigger gap, easier to hit, you know. Mango in a much better spot to capitalize on my mistakes. Right at it. Great shot.
No.
One putt for the birdie. Two will get them all square.
A lot of leaves to go through.
Nestled that up there. You didn't want to miss.
Well, I have to go through like more leaves than a landscaper doing this job sometimes. I didn't think the leaves fell in Texas.
This is starting to become a theme in the Monday matches. I'm trying to avoid it, but collapse after collapse after collapse. This is tough, really tough for me. Par 4, 6 hole coming up, 400 yards, should be a driver send.
Par 4, I just want to reiterate that, it's a par 4. I have 200 and, yes there's an and, 65 yards. 265 yards on a par 4. I hit that thing terrible. Like Duva said, nobody wants to win.
I absolutely pounded this thing. 20 yards past Mango.
Oh, it's right at it.
Should be able to go up and down and get back to one up.
Get up.
Oh, it did spin. Good chip. This good, dude?
No.
You're a jerk.
It was obviously good.
Useful. All right. All right, I matrixed that hole. Duva making a par. Missed me with that. Yeah, looks like a par 3. It is 164 yards, and we're all square, so.
Pick it up, let's go. Eighth hole, I'm one up. We've been here before, we just gotta close that door in Mango's face this time. Get the lead in the matches. I'd really love a win right now. Just gotta clutch up, close it out.
So I just want to preface that we did not know where this hole went. It was like the tee box was literally in Narnia. We found it and then we took a line that we thought was the line. So please don't make fun of Duva when he tells you how far out he is.
All right, Duva, tell him, how far out do you have?
I got 214 in.
All right, so we just gunned it. I have 94 yards in, Duva had 214. I don't get to say this that often. I drove him by like 110 yards.
Look at that, after the second shots, we're in the same spot. Par 4 ninth, 400 yards. Mango's dorming right now. I just gotta clutch up. One right down the middle, that should do it.
Good ball.
So 170 yards. Duba's over here somewhere. Doesn't matter. It's all on me. Gotta hit a good shot here. Put something close, put some pressure on him, and square this thing.
Right side of the green.
I think it's on there. Low pressure.
165 yards. Mango's applied a slight bit of pressure.
Tailing right. It's gonna be right next to me, I think. Yep.
So my ball is right here. Applied more pressure to Mango than he was able to apply to me. He's got like 40-ish feet. You really gonna make me putt that? Come on, man. See you next Monday.